Cracking the Cut with the Castilla family. We are here to go. We're here and we're going to go get dinner with Bay and Kai, and we're gonna go be eating at Jack Esther's. So if some of you guys don't know what that is, then I'm gonna vlog it and vlog their menu and all of that, so you guys can see where we're eating at and all the food and stuff. So that being said, get prepared for this vlog, but you might be hungry, just saying. So what do you guys have to say? Are you guys excited to go eat?
Yeah.
What are you gonna get?
I'm gonna get a pizza. No.
Whoa. We're gonna update you guys when we at the restaurant or on the way to the restaurant, so you guys can see us going there and stuff like that. So I just want to say, how are you guys doing? How's Becky squad? How's y'all? Hope you guys are blessed. Hope you guys are well. Anywho, we're gonna update you guys when Kai gets here and stuff. Okay, bye. Are here basically like 5 minutes away.
You sure, Kai?
I'm gonna show you guys.
Whoa.
Jack Astor's is here. You can't really see the title, but we're turning in. Oh, it's pretty packed today. You guys can see.
I'm so happy that we're going back to the same place that
went
for my birthday.
The Jack Astor's. So guys, the lighting is pretty bad, but we are at Jack Astor's now. I'm gonna show you guys the menu. Wait. So we got some Cher Jackson. We got Kai in the cut. Say hi, Kai.
Hi.
Got Marquise. Hey.
Hi.
Eris.
Look at my horsey!
Yes, and Carmelo. Carmelo, sit. Okay, so now we're gonna be ordering just now. I think I'm gonna get some steak and mashed potatoes, but yeah, I'm gonna update you guys when I get my food. So this is what I got, guys. Some 7-ounce steak, some mashed potatoes. Aaron's got some chicken bites, and I don't know why he's making that face.
Right?
Marquise is waiting for his pizza. He's upset. What is that, babe? Oh, macaroni.